and is known as a member of class 10 and a student from Big Chat High School. And after participating in the qualifying round, I passed, and it is an honor for myself to sit here and represent my class to talk about a topic which I picked. It's about tourism development. Alright, so I will demonstrate with everyone about the development in Vietnam's tourism. Okay, so first of all, as you know that tourism is one of the most crucial fields to expand and improve the economy of a country. And by achieving a way to develop tourism, the economy of a country will be solved by some economic issues like a debt from a good debt. Okay, so now let me illustrate about the Vietnamese tourism. Okay, so first of all, it's about the development. Vietnam has a merit in the geographic area because our country has all the land by the sea. So a lot of activities that is celebrated in the seas or near beaches are over many in the outdoor and particularly at the seaside. There is more activities for the people to go there and play, and that is one way to expand the economy. Secondly, we're using the development by the overseas country. We're using the technologies from them. We upgrade buildings. We upgrade the tools and the stuff from everything from the technology of the overseas. We're using it to make the life become better, like in hospitality and or in schools or in anywhere else in a building. Okay, so lastly, it's about technology. As I say in the second idea, we are using the technology brought from the overseas country. But in this last idea, we use the technology that we made ourselves. We are in the digital sphere now, so we have improved and enhanced all technology so far a lot. So we use all of it to make our life become better. And by that, we will also upgrade the tourism part. And by that, everything is become better. And so that is my great presentation on tourism development. Thank you for listening. There's a lot of people, so maybe pollution will be happen, like environmental problem will be. There's a lot of people there, so maybe they will throw the trash away, or maybe they will harm the environment by littering the rubbish into the water or